about it. It's the deck he took with him to Duelist Kingdom, where he defeated Pegasus, the guy who invented duel monsters.
And don't forget Battle City, where he used it to beat Seto Kaiba and Merrick.
I know, the way he used those Egyptian god cards? Oh man, so amazing.